Okay, here we are. This is it. You can listen to the music that we are in Miami, right? Second day of the show. So far, everything's good. Free parking lot, of course. And then let's see what happens here. Okay.
It was my first experience in a show. Pretty easy to get in, $12. And then you start seeing different things. Oh, actually the same things that I see outside. But whoa, wait a minute. What is he carrying? What is he buying? Oh my God. And then they say this is not a political thing, but of course it is. There's an inclination at least. So I kept walking. I see these special AR-15 rifle pistols, black in colors. I asked the guy, how long will it take for me to take the background check? Oh, a few minutes, and then you can go home with a very strong weapon. Ghost gun? Nope. And he's selling it for $2,000? I'm out of here. I still haven't found what I came here looking for. Bingo. For Florida residents only, no paperwork and no waiting period. That sounds very interesting. Just like this guy is interested in this, whatever that is. Looks pretty cool. So I already found what I'm looking for and I have to get my cash out, like $1,000. And then finally, this guy gets my cash and my ID. He's looking at my ID while I'm wearing the mask. So there is no way to see that I am actually the guy on the ID. Then I got a smaller box and the rifle, so they won't fit. He asked me to buy the ammunition, so I'll be all set. I went to the ammunition lady. She said, I don't know what ammunitions do you need. Go back and ask. I went back asking the guy, hey, dude, listen, I want to buy munitions. What is it that I need to buy? He wrote a little note. I came back and finally I got my ammunition, a little box with 20 bullets inside. Then I left and I was all set. I had a rifle, magazine and bullets. Not only I got this today without any background check, I also got, I got the whole thing. I'm all set. The guy insisted that I should buy everything at this show so I could start using this today. I don't know what's the rush. I don't know why anybody will need that rush, but apparently some people take advantage of it. And here I am, ready to shoot. But I'm not gonna shoot anyone. We all know that. I'm gonna do my thing. So now that I own this rifle and I legally own it, apparently, I can break it into little pieces, thousands of little pieces, or at least 100 or more little pieces. And I have this set up studio for melting metals right in my backyard. So I'm putting them together. There you go, rifle. I'm gonna try to make something beautiful out of it. Not easy, but you know what? I've done harder things. So now, the trophies of the 2021 Walkathon will be trophies of Joaquin, our beautiful son, made out of rifles, but without any background check.